Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about mechanism of enzyme action, the processes at the active site. So coming to the process at active site, mainly the processes at the active site are covalent catalysis, acid-base catalysis, catalysis by proximity, catalysis by strain. Covalent catalysis. Enzyme form a covalent linkage with the substrate, forming a transition enzyme substrate complex with very low activation energy. Enzyme is released unaltered after completion of the reaction. See, in the initiation stage, the reactant binds to the active site of a specific enzyme in a specific orientation, forming an enzyme substrate complex. In the transition state facilitation, interaction between the enzyme and the substrate lower the activation energy required. Then at termination stage, the product have lower affinity for the active site and are released. Enzyme is unchanged after the reaction. Next is acid-base catalysis. Mostly undertaken by oxidoreductase enzyme, mostly at the active site where the histidine is present, which act as both proton donor and a proton acceptor. Catalysis by proximity. In this catalysis, molecule must come in bond forming distance when enzyme binds a region of high substrate concentration is produced at active site. This orients substrate molecule, especially in a position ideal for them. Catalysis by bond straining, mostly by lyases. Here the enzyme substrate binding cause reorientation of the structure of the site due to strain condition. This transitional state is required, and here the bond is unstable, eventually broken. In this way, the bond between the substrate is broken and converted into a product.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.